Okay, so I've got some iodine in here. And I've got some bromine, so let's just add that. Okay, it hasn't all dissolved, but it will if you give it time. I've definitely got an excess of bromine because iodine monobromide is apparently a solid. So, yeah. Anyway, even though it's not dissolved completely, I'm going to try dripping in some benzene. So, here we go, benzene. Okay, bromine vapors are to some extent expected, of course. But I'm also getting sort of white smoke. Last time I tried it, it was a bit more violent than that, maybe because I allowed the iodine to dissolve completely. Jeez. But yeah. A little bit smoky in here.